lead, antimony, arsenic, aluminum, selenium, and hydrogen, and oxygen, and nitrogen, and rhenium, and nickel, neodymium, neptunium, germanium, and iron, americium, ruthenium, uranium,
europium, zirconium, lutetium, vanadium, and lanthanum, and osmium, and astatine, iridium, and gold, and protactinium, and indium, and gallium, and iodine, and thorium, and thulium, and thallium.
Where are you?
There's bitumen, terbium, actinium, rubidium, and boron, gadolinium, and niobium, iridium, and strontium, and silicon, and silver, and samarium, and bismuth, and lithium, beryllium, and barium.
Barium, very good.
There's holmium, and helium, and hafnium, and erbium, and phosphorus, and francium, and fluorine, and terbium, and manganese, and mercury, molybdenum, and magnesium, dysprosium, and scandium, and cerium, and cesium,
and leprosy, and danium, and platinum, plutonium, palladium, promethium, potassium, polonium, and tantalum, technetium, titanium, tellurium, and cadmium, and calcium, and chromium, and curium.
There's sulfur, californium, and fermium, and helium, and also mendelium, and cyanium, nobelium, and argon, krypton, neon, radon, xenon, zinc, and rhodium, and chlorine, carbon, cobalt, copper, tungsten, tin, and sodium. These were the only ones they found back when this song was written. There are another 60 now, we'll show you where they're sitting.
Stand up well.
Excellent. You did very well, so my whole periodic table should be standing now. But will you please give a round of applause to the cast of Loserville? Thank you very much. Thank you for coming along. Thank you.